Hi, I'm Mark Setteducati, and I'm a magician and a game inventor, and I'm going to show you my latest game. It's a word game, and I'm going to actually show you how I cheat at games, because I'm a magician, I could cheat. Now, with the word game, the more words or the more letters you have, the more words you can make. So it's an advantage to be able to steal cards. So I'm going to show you how I steal cards. So here we have four rows. That's one, two, three, four. And each row has 16 cards. Here's three here, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And three here is 16. And here's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And 3 is 16. 3, 10, and 3 is 16. So each row has 16 cards. Now I'm going to start stealing cards, but you'll never notice. And I could do this right in front of you here. So I take these cards here. I'll steal some cards. Now if we count the rows again, you'll see in a moment. But first I have to actually cover my crime. So I'll actually, so you won't notice, I move some cards around. Now, you won't notice that any cards are missing because I still have 16 in each row. Here we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, and 16. So there's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Each row still has 16 cards here, but I'll show you again so that I'm going to steal some more cards so I have a real advantage. So I'll take these cards here. I'll steal some more cards and I'll put these in the glass with the other cards that I just did. So, and now again, I have to move cards around a little bit so that you don't notice that I've stolen some cards. So now each row still has 16 cards. Look, here is, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And this row has 16. Look, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And 16 here, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So each row still has 16 cards. But here, I want to make sure I'm going to win, so I'm going to steal some more cards. So I'll take some more cards. Just take the cards here like this, and I'll take them. And right in front of you, I could cheat because you're not going to notice, because I'm going to move some cards around like this, just like that. And now you'll never notice because each row still has 16 cards. Look here, this row has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And here it is 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. So that's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 6, 2, 4, 6 is 16. So each row still has 16 cards. And I've cheated because I stole all of these cards here. But to tell you the truth, when I cheat, it's always for a good purpose. And this purpose here happens to be who we are here celebrating today. People of play. Ta-da, people of play. Thank you.